My name is Prajakta Dhage. I am from Department of Zoology, KTHM College, Nashik. Today, I'll be taking a class for MSc Part 2, Semester 3. The subject is Insect Physiology, and the chapter that we are dealing with right now is 17th chapter, which includes endocrines, neurosecretory hormones, chemistry, function, and mechanism of action, molting, and juvenile hormone, chemistry and physiology, other peptides and steroid hormones. So today we have already seen in the first lectures, we have seen about the juvenile hormone, prothoracicotrophic hormone, we have seen about the ecdysone. So today we are going to see some other group of hormones. Okay, so let's begin. So these hormones that we are going to talk about right now are present in insects. Let's begin with these hormones. So the first hormone is allototropic, or say allototropin hormone, which is also called as ATH. It is secreted by the cerebral medial neurosecretory cells and mostly during the development and reproductive period. It is a peptide hormone which regulates activity of corpora alata by stimulating synthesis of juvenile hormone. The next hormone is allatostatic, or say allatostatin hormone, also called as ASH. It is secreted by the cerebral neurosecretory cells, mostly the lateral neurosecretory cells, which is most commonly found in locus. So on the basis of study on the locust, it is being said that lateral neurosecretory cells are going to secrete this particular hormone. Now, what is the function of this hormone? It inhibits juvenile hormone synthesis in corpora alata during vitellogenic cycle of egg maturation of virgin female cockroaches through phosphatidyl inositide pathway. And Woodhead et al. Purified and characterized 4 allostatins varying between 8 and 13 residues. Okay, so allostatin 1 is perhaps very active peptide, and Pratt et al. Discovered a 5th allostatin. The molecular structures of these particular allostatins are available. Okay, so the next hormone is going to be bursicon. It is a unique hormone which initiates hardening and darkening of the cuticle in insects. It is secreted by neurosecretory cells of pars intercerebralis and of the ventral ganglia, mostly the terminal abdominal ganglion, as it is evident in Periplaneta americana or the cockroach. The hormone is demonstrated to be a polypeptide with a molecular weight of approximately 40,000 Dalton. And so this is about bursicon. Let's move on to the next hormone. The next hormone is eclogen hormone, which is also, or the short form of which is EH. Now, it is secreted by the cerebral medial or posterior neurosecretory cells and is transported via corpora cardiaca to the hemolymph. The eclosion hormone of the silk moth initiates eclosion behavior by triggering the release of specific sequence of behavior patterns which are pre-programmed in the central nervous system. This induces the function of extricating the moth from its pupal case. It is going to also cause a plasticization of the cuticle of the wings at the time of eclosion. It initiates programmed cell death of abdominal intersegmental muscles. The eclosion hormone is acting to switch off the pupal behavioral patterns and to switch on the adult behavior. Now, the molecular weight of this particular hormone is going to be approximately about 8,500 to 9,000 Daltons. It contains a peptide bond essential for its activity. and the eclosion hormone, or say the molecule, is a polypeptide of near about 61 to 62 amino acids in length. Now, Martietyl isolated and chemically characterized the eclosion hormone of Manduca sexata. Okay. The next hormone is diapause hormone or DPH. In 1951, secretion of the diapause hormone by the neurosecretory cells of subesophageal ganglion was reported by Hasegawa, and this he reported during the pupal stages of the silkworm, while working on the pupal stages of silkworm. Now, this particular hormone plays important role in the life of insects. And how does it play the important role? It stimulates the transport of 3-hydroxycuneraanine from blood into the pupal ovaries. It also elevates its accumulation in the developing eggs, which results in omatochrome formation in the diapause eggs. Now, it also enhances the trihalase activity in the pupal ovaries, causing heavy accumulation of glycogen in the diapause eggs. Fourth point is, it blocks the activity of esterase A in diapause, which is carrying the mobilization of yolk necessary for embryonic development in the non-diaposing egg. The diapause hormone is a peptide composed of 14 amino acids and 2 amino sugars. So, this was about the diapause hormone. Let's move on to the next hormone, which is diuretic hormone. Now, this particular hormone is widely distributed neurohormone, which controls diuresis in several insects. It is synthesized by the neurosecretory cells of either brain or ventral ganglia, which ventral thoracic ganglia, and it is released into the hemolymph via their neurohemal organs. Okay, and the extraction of diuretic hormone and its characterization suggests that it is a peptide which could be inactivated by chymotrypsin enzyme. Now, Prox et al. In 1987 determined molecular structure of diuretic peptide isolated from the thoracic ganglia of locusta. It is alike the vertebrate arginine vasopressin like peptide. It is antiparallel homodimer, in which cysteine 1 on each chain is joined to cysteine 6 on the opposite chain. Now, the increase fluid secretion of the Malpighian tubules and decrease fluid absorption in the rectum is brought about by this particular hormone. Okay. Now, Kataoka et al. In 1989 identified the molecular structure of diuretic peptide, which is 41 amino acid long, in Manduca, while K et al. In 1991 reported 45 and 46 amino acid long diuretic hormone peptides in locusta and acheta respectively, which means that it was 45 amino acid long in locusta, and in acheta it was 46 amino acid long. Now, the next hormone that we are seeing or going to see is proctolin. That is a neurohormone that will be secreted by neurosecretory cells of the last abdominal ganglion and transported along the nerves innervating the hindgut. It is a myotropic hormone acting as an excitatory gut factor and causes the contraction of the longitudinal muscles of the hindgut. It was investigated first by Brown in 1967 and was called as gut factor, while Brown and Startart identified the chemical structure of the hormone as the pentapeptide. Now, See, Proctolin is found to be widely distributed amongst the insect. Holman et al. In 1987 identified 8 Proctolin-like octapeptides in Leucophia madria and 5 peptides in Acheta, consisting 6, 7, 8 and 9 residues. They are referred as kinin, pyrokinin, sulfakinin, tachykinin, cholekinin, etc. And some show cardioinhibitory as well as cardioacceleratory activity. The next hormone that we are going to see is adipokinetic hormone or AKH. Now, Holwada et al. In 1977 have analyzed the intrinsic hormone from the glandular lobe of corpus cardiacum of the locus and found that it is an octapeptide of molecular weight which is near about 850 daltons. Each corpora cardiacum was found to contain about 0.2 nanogram hormone. In locus, the same substance act as adipokinetic as well as hyperglycemic hormone. Now, Stone et al. In 1976 have earlier reported that it is the block decapeptide of molecular weight 1158 daltons. The adipokinetic hormone peptide are octa, nona and decapeptides with block termini, pyroglutamate at the N-terminus and amidated at C-terminus. All peptides are hydrophobic compounds. Recently, Gade characterized the ancestral adipokinetic hormone peptide from corpora cardiaca of dragonfly. Okay. The evolution of adipokinetic hormone or say molecule seems to be resulted due to the point mutation. Adipokinetic hormone does not mobilize diglycerides for oxidation of fatty acid moieties in the flight muscle, but it inhibits protein synthesis and vitellogenesis. Similarly, it exerts allostatic and hyperglycemic effects. So this was about adipokinetic hormone. Let's move on to next hormone, which is cardioacceleratory hormone, which is also called as CAH. Now, Gersh et al. In 1960 separated the neurohormone D, accelerating the insect heartbeats, from the extracts of corpora cardiaca, and homologous heart accelerating hormone was also analyzed from the terminal abdominal ganglion of the American cockroach. Okay, now the molecular weight ranged from 3500 to 7500 daltons, along with another substance of molecular weight 150 daltons, representing mostly acetylcholine. The two peptides from corpora cardiaca of periplanata were isolated having cardioacceleratory activity and are called as cardioacceleratory hormone 1 and 2 and blocked octapeptides. Okay, so this was all about the hormones and this was all from my side for this particular lecture. Thank you so much.